Hi you guys, welcome back to Riddle Makers and thank you so much for watching. For today's video, we are making this DIY palette clock which will add a pop of color and artistic touch to your room and your life. Start off by taking a white cardboard and roughly drawing the shape of how you want your palette to look. You can take reference from Google for this. Also, make sure to draw a hole from where they hold the palette to make it look more realistic. Now, insert a scissor vertically in the holder to make a hole and use a cutter to make it clean near the edges. Guys, please be careful while you work with sharp objects. Next, determine the center of your palette where you'll poke a hole for the clock machine screw. For the hole again, use scissors initially and then make the hole wider by using a pencil or a pen. You have to make the hole of the size of the screw. Now comes the best part of all. You do not need to be an artist to do this. You just need to know how to hold a brush and you'll be sorted. Take your favoritest acrylic paints and make such paint blobs on the sides. You got to make 11 of these since a holder hole is the 12th one. You can go about this in any way whatsoever and it will still look good. All that's left is to cut the board and assemble the machine. To make it look all the way more cute, we added this little paint brush that we do on a normal paper to the second's hand and that is it. If you try this DIY, make sure to share your pictures with us and if you like this video, click the big fat thumbs up button and comment down below. Also, subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And that's it. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.